Oh, so I'm here in LAX, hanging out, and Spencer loaned me a GoPro. So we're gonna have a chronological of the adventures after all. Just hanging out with my neck pillow. It's good. All right, I'm stuck here at the LA airport. Flight got delayed for an hour, maybe more. So I got my mostly flat soccer ball to entertain me. Starting to get tired. Done with soccer. Drinking a lot. Not peeing a lot. There's a problem because now I'm out to piss like a racehorse on the plane. And these little things that go by, that beep and flash. Yeah, I want to steal one or beat the crap out of people who drive one. Because they're so annoying. Ugh. Oh well. Only an hour left. We're good. So let me tell you a story about how stupid I am. They come up, "Would you like some coffee, sir?" Yeah, I'd like some coffee. And now we're at 36 hours of travel and 4 hours of sleep. But on the upside, we are 20 minutes away. Oh, our estimated time of arrival will be for the record. I'm excited. Don't worry. This is unreal. Absolutely crazy. All the, like, there's muddy, muddy rivers, big clouds everywhere. So much green. So much green everywhere. Crazy. Gorgeous. From up here at least. Maybe it'll stay gorgeous when I get out. But it's so cool.